In a place as hot as Arizona, having a pool isn't just nice, it's almost a need. But when we saw the price tag of $60,000 just for a pool, not including the landscaping, we knew there had to be another way. So, we decided to do it all ourselves. This video is our journey, digging up our backyard, laying down the landscaping, and setting the pavers, all in an effort to build our dream backyard for just a fraction of the cost. We're not professionals, just a family with a big goal who has to watch every penny. From the very start of digging out the hole to getting our project 90% done, we've captured it all in real time and time lapse. It's about our challenge to beat the heat and create a cool escape right in our backyard without breaking the bank. Stick around for our story, from the ground up, as we show that with some hard work and determination, you can make a big splash, even on a budget. Don't miss out on seeing how far we've come, and remember, the final touches are just around the corner in our next video.
Thank you. get one. There we go. So one of the rocks look like?
Ton of, what is it? Eight tons,
yeah.
8 tons of rock.
What's that over there?
Yeah.
It's one load.
Go down and see the front.
You want to go do the house?
We can go through this.
Do this.
Yeah, nice.
Thank you.
tail.
Had to come in, but I mean that level I checked in, but
yeah.
It's literally hail.
Yeah.
It's not even rain, it's hail.
This much? Oh. Now that was loud.
Yeah. Maybe this is making up for the 2 years that missed. Okay.
2 years it hasn't rained?
Yeah.
Yeah. Come on. Get over there. Well, we're gonna. Ooh. That's good. We need it. Wow. For lunch? Jersey Mike's. Well, lunch and dinner.
You know, because it's
Jersey Mike's.